nature is less in faster floods. In this animation, you can compare the flood levels in the leftmost and central tubes. The levels are the same when R2 is the same as R1. The level in the leftmost tube is lower when R2 is increased. This shows the fluid pressure below tube 1 is smaller because it moves faster. Can you explain why the level remains constant in the rightmost tube?